heartbreaking update to Tuesday's shooting at Great Mills High School in St. Mary's County. Tonight, the family of Jalen Willey says they will be taking their daughter off life support. Police say the 16-year-old was shot in the head by fellow student Austin Rollins. They say the two of them had recently ended a relationship. Rollins died following an exchange of gunfire with a school resource officer. Another student was wounded in that shooting. He was released from the hospital yesterday.